too low for this. It sounds like there's a fencing competition going on under my car.
Yeah, we're dropping off the top of the ridge now, so it's going to get pretty steep.
I have a phenomenal view off to my right-hand side down into the valley.
Oh, you're looking over at the paddocks, eh? There's a few secret rocks down here, guys. I'm just going to clear one for you in the X-Trails.
Appreciate that.
Just one rock, or?
That's a good...
Shit, I'll move it, Rog. What am I moving? There's like a rock
I'll
in the middle.
I'll stop up here just before the drop-off and get my rag to grab down then.
Can you see it?
Right there, Mark.
Ian and Todd, we've just moved a couple of big rocks. We'll get over them, but yeah, we've just moved them for you.
Alright, we'll be alright. Alright, we'll have a look.
I've never been called anything so polite in my life. Oh, what a gnarly fucking angle.
Might put in a good word with your wife, eh?
As long as that's all you put in.
Keep in mind, she does pay me.
Right, just careful guys, it gets really off camber.
Yeah, just as you crest that rock it does too, eh?
Now for you, Rog, it gets real serious.
No, I've just gone over that first little rocky outcrop. We just cleared a couple of the bigger rocks out of the way for the boys behind.
Just take it easy, like, I was sort of on the edge of, I don't like being on that much of an angle.
Oh, fantastic. Hey Gav, is yours leaf sprung in the rear or coil?
Leaf, mate, she's an industrial truck.
Oh, I might not lean over then.
It does look like someone's been down here though, like the track's flattened.
Man, this is fucking gnarly, this truck, I'm liking it. Just missed it.
Sounds good, it's about time we did something interesting.
I'm going to agree, but my eyes are definitely wide open.
Blink, Ian, blink. Sort of got a bit of a technical aspect without being too technical, if you know what I mean. Hey Gav, I'm just coming down past that big dead stump on the left.
Yeah, it gets a bit gnarly just after that.
Righto.
Just pushing ahead a bit to try and explore.
Yeah, it gets a bit crossover looking down here, doesn't it? Just right next to the tree.
Yeah, I didn't like it in my tall cruiser.
Oh, even in this is a bit uncomfy.
Oh yeah, over we go.
Hill oh, descent yeah. On top, foot to the floor on the brake crawling down.
Sounds fun.
Whoa, fuck.
This is good.
Whew, I almost vacuumed up the seat then, packing it up.
This is a fun little track, this one.
No, wait until you get down here, eh? Hey, Gav might want to just stop and get everyone through that cambered bit.
Alright, I'm just going to shoot down and try and get down to this intersection to make sure we can get through.
Right, I'm just going to stop just up here in this clearing in front of you there, Corey.
It's a mad big tree up here. Hopefully we can go around it.
Oh, they're going to bottom out on that. X-Trails are gone.
Yeah, there's a log across the track down just where I've gone over to, guys. Behind me, it's, you should be alright if you go slow.
Just take it easy on that big angle there, Glenn. I was when you're laying real far down.
It's a nice angle, that one, isn't it?
Yeah, she's